This opens from the inside.
There's an opening. Huh? Over there. Huh? Big enough to slide through.
Stay here. I'll go around.
Oh, certainly, certainly.
Keep the car safe.
Yes, I will protect your sight. But don't be long, please.
Thank you.
high-octane gut rope fuel.
Still on rails. Where does this tunnel lead?
Oh, out, huh? Out into the great white, up high on the cliffs, and then, ooh, the plummeting downwards of cubic proportions.
Keep an eye out. No surprises. I'll use the car to push it out.
Thank you.
we send up a flare and Gutgash sends these guys here.
You did real good, sister. This body is nothing short of art. All the little malfunctions and mishaps I've been putting up with for years, gone. I'm like a newborn babe. If babies could turn a human into a cadaver in under 8 seconds. Here, I made you this from some parts I didn't need anymore. As thanks. Now go get comfy.
The capital. It's hell on Earth. No way I'm going back there. I came all the way here from DC. Cost me everything I had. Everything.
Get you something, doll? No, doll. Appalachia's home to me. Always has been. There was no way I was staying away for long. I presumed I'd only be gone a couple of months. But I kept hearing stories about plagues and monsters and whatnot. When I heard everyone was finally coming back because of some treasure, I figured the monsters and all must have been made up to scare people off. Seems I just vastly underestimated the general populace's level of desperation. So I came back to sell them all drinks, and to finally be home again. Me? Businesswoman. Carved a nice place out for myself in pharmaceuticals. I made some friends along the way, and lots of enemies. But I was also able to put away enough scratch and supplies that, when the end came, well, I was in better shape than most. Traded nearly all of it in order to build this place, though. Now, the Wayward's my legacy. And it'd be nowhere without you. Great, isn't she? I got her for a steal because the military took all her guns when they retired her. She's the pack ox forklift hybrid I never knew I wanted. I never would have been able to haul all this stuff up here without her, let alone build this place up. Was Saul's idea to paint her, upgrade her voice module to something more fitting her role. Nothing other than the rumor of the big one everyone keeps babbling about being tucked away somewhere nearby. I've heard it's a city that drops riches from the sky, and that it's a drill that crawls around underground. And at this point, I would not be the least bit surprised to find out it's somehow both. All right, come back when you need to work out your drinking muscles.
Does it smell like alcohol down here, or is it just me? And how are we doing this very, very, very swell evening? Excuse me there. I could, you know, really use a hand, and you got more than just the one. Hi, I'm Bev, And Billy Ridge is the number one alcohol quality testing robo brain in all of Appalachia. Well, this juice joint's premier drink, Nuka-Shine, is long overdue for a big quality test. Now, would you be a doll and whip me up a batch of Nuka-Shine so I can do my job, please? I do have the recipe right here, but I think I might have sort of kind of dropped part of it in the lock supply room. Don't be me. You know, if life ever does get you down, don't be afraid to consult old Billy Ridge about what's eating you. My ambibulation chamber is feeling empty. Or is that my combobulating unit?
We ain't good yet.
Killer, the steel you brought has been very useful. I could sure use your help again. You know my people believe that the Big Wet shall once again splash these barren shores. I need them to keep believing. In belief, there's hope. But they need an idol. Relic of the water gods. And I think I found it.
What is it?
An idol of a critter of the ocean. It will give them the hope that they need. And their hope will see us through. You'll find it in the wall, north of here. Use your long lookers.
There you are. Lungs still even, heart still beating. Yet you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew, why would you wander like this?
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That is... that's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence.
This might be it.
Check it. You bring the car down if you see a flare.
Oh, I want not for it, but I will.
See if I can find a way into that storm drain.
And
old maintenance tunnel. Something's lurking in there. Send for gut gash, guys.
You know it's must your soul. It's for me. You sit down. Once upon a time, there was a brain in a jar. And he lived happily ever after.
it's nice to just gaze at the stars. Nice to finally see a friendly face. It gets lonely out here. Great to have someone to talk to. Hey, how's it going today? Hey, you just gotta keep your head up. Well, I wish you luck on the rest of your day.
Shine. Let me just put that in my imbibing chamber and go. Wow! That is a drink. Excuse me. Here's the report. Quality rating. Blissful. Side effects. Illness. Addiction. Permanent brain damage. The list goes on. It's not great, but you get the idea. Your customers will be raving if you serve this drink. What? I don't know. But do not sweat the details. Won't you come back tomorrow and help me with my daily quality test? I got plenty more recipes to try out.